In this demo, I'll show you how a large language model running privately on my laptop helped me build a complete Rust application from zero without any prior knowledge of Rust. The large language model is based on Llama 3.1. It is fine-tuned and supplemented with knowledge about the Rust programming language. I'm running everything on my laptop using the Gaia network software. I first asked the AI how to create a Rust project. It says cargo new. So I go to the command terminal and create a new application for to-do list. In Cursor, I now open the project folder I just created. It shows me the initial project files in the folder. The large language model we use to write code runs in a GaiaNet node on my computer. I'm running the large language model with a knowledge base derived from Rust by example book. While the node runs on my laptop, it actually has a HTTPS public URL for other applications to connect to. Now go back to the Cursor and open settings. I can now add a new AI backend using the URL and model name I just started on the local Gaia node. Now I tell Cursor to edit the Rust source code in the project template. I wanted to create a to-do list app. Well, it just writes codes to print out a list of to-do actions. That's not very useful. So I follow up and ask it to support adding and deleting to-do items in the app. Now it generates code that stores and manages the to-do items in a Rust vector. That looks good, so I accept it. But I do not know how to build and run this app, so I'm asking the AI about it. It tells me to use the cargo build and the cargo run commands. So I'll run cargo build. But through the compiler error, I go back to the chat and ask the AI to look into this error. The AI already saw this error message and tells me how to fix it. It now compiles and runs. But the to-do app starts and immediately quits after I hit return. So I'm asking the AI about how the code works. It explains the commands I need to use to work with the to-do items in the app. Great, let me try again. Cool, I have a to-do app written in Rust now.